And there's the bell signifying the start of this Elimination Chamber matchup. The first two competitors are in the ring and ready to beat the hell out of each other. He drops the elbow.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
And now, Rusev pushing forward. No, not again. Watch out.
Oh, and he got dropped. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
One vicious neck breaker.
And here comes Sheamus.
Oh man, Sheamus is so physically imposing.
Dolph Ziggler is looking mighty impressive as of late.
He's able to reverse that.
And just tossing him to the ground.
Oh!
The Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper and love of a good fight means he's not backing down from anyone. And he's always just one bro kick away from victory.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
And Barrett rushing the ring.
Well, you talk about bad news.
And another good offensive series. Into the spine buster. A sharp kick. To the rear backbreaker.
Nice reversal there. Out.
He gets out of trouble there.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Look at Wade Barrett here. Wade Barrett showing no remorse.
And Sheamus reverses it.
He saw that one coming.
Cole, man! Look at that, Cole!
And Sheamus reverses it.
Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh gosh, did you see that?
That was incredible. It was like we saw a human wrecking ball.
Watch it. Ooh.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Oh, that's devastating.
Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
What a move! What a smart move! No! Broken up!
What do we got here?
Oh, there it is!
Oh, wow. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
R-Truth looking to shake it up here.
Yeah, R-Truth looks like he's all business here tonight.
He could pin his opponent right, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
Ryback! This could be it!
He's marching.
Every time he has to get up, that's it! He's out!
He thinks he has it.
Oh, what a terrific reflex.
Sheamus is gone!
Wade Barrett is in position.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating. And will this be it?
Rusev's night is over.
Wow. The Bulgarian Brute has been taken out. It's unbelievable.
A capital.
Oh, he got it. Wow. He just
He wasted no time going for that pin.
And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
Man, Wade Barrett. What offense?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, my gosh. No, not again.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Ooh, and that shot was dialed in. What a shot! Whoa! Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's in big trouble.
Oh, man!
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And he does it one more time.
Bam! He's still not through.
Great move.
Now, ooh.
He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he's toast. Wow. Ooh, that did it. Oof. Man,
I'm not sure how Dolph Ziggler can keep in this thing the way it's been going.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Hey now! Look at this!
Oh man, Barrett just plants him.
This could do it. He's in position, ready to strike.
What a move.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Ooh, tough loss by Ryback.
He's going for it all.
Oh! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Oh, ow!
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Whoa!
R.
That's it. He's done.
Shoulders down.
And Barrett runs out of fight.
And Barrett looks shaken up.
Can he score the pin?
Two. Three.
R-Truth wins.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, R-Truth.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love the WWE.